I came from a global regional corporation handling supply chain for the region, actually, and the region covers Asia Pacific. My plan was actually to quit after a long period of working with this corporation, and that was the plan, to quit. And how I got involved in Oceans of Seafood, because of my husband. He had this project at that point in time, and it dwells with a farmer's market, which is a very unique and hip project. And he felt that I could bring some value on supply chain when I stopped working, and you know, I could come in and add value to the business with supply chain. I think Oceans of Seafood is in a very unique setting, a very nice ambience, and what keeps me going is really the customers. The customers which we have gathered over this period of time that we operate, and a good customer comes to Oceans frequently for the freshness of our fish and the quality of our food, and also the team which we have built. Since then, I think it takes time to build a team, and the team is really good now, and we've been invited by different malls to have Oceans of Seafood there. It's something that it's there, but whether we embark on it, we're yet to decide. That's one. I mean, these could be exciting plans ahead, and maybe we want to enhance on retail with the economy downturn. I think we hope that there'll be more people who would like to cook at home, and something that we could buy home on the retailized bit. The main attraction would be opportunity of learning in many forms, and with guidance. And also, I think Oceans of Seafood will be open to ideas from the young, where opportunities could be looked at from different angles, and the company is open to looking at these ideas. My expectation was actually twofold. One is actually to meet our goals. We have a goal that we want to meet, that you know, to improve business and things like that for Oceans of Seafood. And the second fold is to provide young, budding entrepreneurs, you know, who are, you know, still in school, the experience to look at what's in the real life and to contribute their thoughts. We set up goals, you know, on social media. We did we planned on surveys and fact finding, and I think the goals were met. I think we used those data that was gathered, and it was good data, and it kind of aligned us with what we already know. Actually, there are a few recommendations. Timetable is one of them, and the other one is about awareness of Oceans of Seafood. And we have looked into signages. We have gone to proposal from different people, and we are about to embark on bringing more awareness of Oceans of Seafood in terms of the way we look and feel when people walk into Oceans. We have embarked on three areas. The first is actually on Facebook. We are actually posting a lot more pictures which people, that we find is very engaging, and we have more videos as well. That has created likes and more awareness. Second area, we have actually embarked on media and bloggers to launch our new offerings from the Japanese area, in chirashi bowls and zairamushi, things which are unique, and that has actually, we've seen some benefits from that. And the third, we are trying to reach out to third-party platforms to bring awareness as well. Third parties like Deliveroo, Food Pandas, which actually will bring awareness of Oceans of Seafood. And I think continuingly, this would actually bring in more traffic and better sales, actually.